We're here at GLOW Halloween Superstore in Bears Lake in Halifax.
Hi guys!
We are looking for Adriana's Halloween costume, and we're excited to go into GLOW because GLOW always has amazing stuff. So, thought we'd take you for a little walk around. Here we are. Let's go inside and check out what they've got set up for this year. Happy Halloween! A few little blow-ups there. Very welcoming setup at the beginning this year.
Wow.
That's pretty cute. Oh, we've got a Jack Skellington up here. I didn't see that on the way up. It's like a giant praying mantis. He's leaning over the edge. Very cool. Oh, wow.
It's already set up. Don't even have to think.
Very nice. I'd rock that, Daphne. Some more blood. Oh, I see Five Nights at Freddy's. It's a chica. His head's all twisted. Got all kinds of cute little blow-ups here. Oh, there's the big praying mantis, dude.
I don't really do inflatables, but I really like this guy.
That's pretty cool, eh? And of course, piles and piles and piles of costumes. Surely we can find what we're looking for in here.
I've got it all set up for walkthrough this year.
Very nice. Oh hey, a Jason. He's a skinny Jason. We've got Billy the Doll from Saw. Ooh, all kinds of cool stuff. Oh yeah, that's creepy as sin. Anything with little kids.
I like that guy. Anything for you. I know. He's hilarious. I like that.
That's pretty cool. Some more kids and little evil clown kids. Evil clowns in cages. Ooh. I like that guy. He's pretty cool. Ooh, and a horseman. That is huge. I love that. Does he do anything? Whoa! I really like that.
I want him.
That is awesome.
He's awesome.
That is super cool. What else? We got some hanging clowns. And a little spinning clown. And a clown with a clown in a cage. Nasty. Oh dear.
Why are clowns so creepy?
No sir, I don't like it. I don't like it at all. See what we got over in this corner here. Oh, he's big too.
He's pretty awesome too.
That is pretty wicked. He's enormous.
There's our big
the guy we bought last year.
Yeah!
That's a can't wait to set him up this year.
It's gonna be sweet. Got a little scarecrow dude. Oh. He just yelled at me. We've got, I guess, a skeleton witch with a pot, a cauldron, mixing up some brew. And some more witches and butlers and all that fun stuff.
Not the witches.
Not the witches?
Not the witches.
No. So much awesomeness. I love this. Love seeing everything all set up. There's a whole wall over here of just hanging spiders and skeletons and witches and clowns and pumpkin head dudes and ghosts. I love when they display things all nice out like this so that you can actually see what it all looks like. Very, very cool. Tons of options.
Hunting through the clearance stuff. There's a big buff, sexy gargoyle. Wow.
That's creepy.
Ooh, that is pretty creepy, eh? Like that. Is that a vampire or something?
I think he's a goblin.
That's cool.
We got a pile of skeletons over here. Always Jason's favorite.
I could be your sexy gargoyle.
Oh my god.
my buff muscles. My muscly gargoyle.
That is horrifying for so many reasons.
Disney's Gargoyles, the XXX version.
Speaking of gargoyles, there's a couple of little ones. Chainsaws and pumpkins and hairspray. Ooh, a little Venus flytrap. I like that. Hey, check it. It's Popeye and olive oil. There are so many costumes in this store. It's crazy. Ouch.
No.
What? Oh. Not a fan, are you?
I was pressing the button.
You gotta wait, you gotta be patient.
Found some skulls. Now she's ugly. No. Also no. Eh. But definitely no.
It's your steampunk stuff, Trace. Look, Trace. There you go. You said you wanted a corset for something this year to take out Weston here, right? So you can dress up. There.
Yeah, absolutely.
You could do it. I know you would. You would rock that so hard. You could send pictures home and everything. Please.
Jamaica, we have a bobsled team.
We've got Marvel, we've got DC, we've got anime, we've got Transformers and book characters and just pretty much everything. And this is only one of the several sections. That entire wall over there is nothing but kids. And there is a whole section in behind here as well. Oh dear, me almighty. What are you guys doing?
I just found Harry and Lloyd's shirt and hats in clearance at the store here. Now I just got to get a hold of Justin, see if maybe he wants to go as Harry and Lloyd for Halloween. That'd be pretty cool this year.
Honestly, if you can't find a costume in here, you are not trying hard enough. We've got this guy guarding the change rooms. Because unfortunately, you're not allowed to try anything on this year.
Look, Trace. There's shiny stuff for you too, eh?
It's shiny. It is definitely shiny.
I find the interesting stuff, see?
Yeah.
I do. I find the good costumes. Right? I find the good costumes. Yeah. See? Don't think too hard. Ollie, you can wear this. I mean, that's pretty cool, right?
Come on now.
As long as you pair it with that. That's how it goes.
This whole section seems to be the more genuinely like scary stuff. There's some movie villains. And more movie villains. And more movie villains. But then if you come around, there's some like creepier ghosts and clowns and the morph suits, which are always frightening no matter what they are. And as you go further back, you get like werewolves and witches, all the good old standards, and some really cool masks. Dinosaurs and devils and what the heck is that? That's just nope.
That's that thing that was going around, remember? Momo, what is it?
Oh, yeah. That's a big nope for me.
That
mean
thing, yeah.
What have you got, Missy? Oh my goodness, what even is that? Is it a staff? Oh, okay, it's a staff in multiple pieces. Pretty cool. We've got some Terminators and aliens and what do you got?
That's a cool skull mask.
That is a very cool skull mask.
I like that.
Very nice grody teeth. Aliens and wait, bloody unicorn! Ooh, I like those big pumpkins too. That's cool. Looks like it would be really heavy on your face, but it's really cool. And heat miser, of all things. Lots of cool stuff. Lots of movie stuff. Lots of classic stuff. And there's a pizza face down there. What the literal hell?
Just checking out some of the masks here, the heat miser and stuff. You got pretty. What's that? Oh my god, it's Fluffy from Creepshow. That's Fluffy from In the Crate in Creepshow. That's so cool. This is Trick or Treat Studios, isn't it? Yeah, Trick or Treat Studios. That is awesome.
I love that. We gotta watch Creepshow.
Yes, we do.
I mean, honestly, probably should have expected.
It's all the wigs and stuff up here. Look, Adriana, I could go as Vanilla Ice from Ninja Turtles 2 for Halloween. You think? Think I could do that? Ninja, ninja, rap. Go ninja, go ninja, go! And there's a rock and an Undertaker mask, and that's it. That's all I can see.
With costumes for everyone, so I think it was a worthwhile trip. So we decided to take another little quick stop into Spirit Halloween while we're here, and they have some new stuff set up, so gotta show you this.
Check it out, you guys. Check it. It's the Krampus. How cool is he?
Hold on.
Come on, you can do it. Oh yeah, he doesn't want to talk as soon as I come up here. There we go. How cool is that? He is a lot bigger than I thought he was from looking at the box. Very, very cool. Love it. I also have a headless butler. There you go. And I can't remember if this guy was here last time or not.
I just love that game, particularly with crying little babies. I'm ready to play again.
Jeez. His eyes are scary. And a pig butcher. Well, let's... creepy. Very cool.